What's going on? It's your boy CJ Goodfellow. We back with the Boxing Clinic and more. One time for the one time. And an interesting development that's come up. One of my subs sent me something interesting. And possibly it looked like Keith Thurman, rumored, possibly speculation here. Got to say all those keywords for people saying fake news, this is strictly speculation. And this is the belt that Matisse and Pacquiao will be fighting for tomorrow. And obviously, if you can zoom in or push the screen closer to your face, it says Super Champion, World Boxing Association. It has Pacquiao's face on it, and it has Matisse's face on it. And we all know if this means that this is the Super WBA Championship belt, that means Keith Thurman is either the champion in recess, or he's completely been stripped of the Super WBA title in favor for this fight from Matisse and Manny Pacquiao. Now, we talked about this happening a couple weeks ago, and we said that this, you know, this possibly could happen. And this is how Crawford could get the belt. You know, if Pacquiao is no longer a top-ranked fighter. If you didn't know that, this fight is being promoted by Manny Pacquiao Promotions in collaboration with Golden Boy Promotions. Okay. Gilberto Mendoza is the WBA president. All right. So, Top Rank is just handling the TV deal to America. And this I had to explain to the guy who sent me this. One of my subs was, I keep him confidential, but, you know, so that's what's going on. You know, this is a TV deal with Top Rank, and that's it. Pacquiao on Golden Boy's promoting his card. And, if this is factual, which I'll put the link into the description, and it looks real, and, you know, from a tweet, and it looked real, and they said it's a beautiful belt, and it looked like a legit belt, and I think it could be legit, Photoshop. I don't think so. But if it's just a special belt and they just calling it the Super WBA belt for whatever reason, okay, this is the regular WBA belt, you know. And if they if they strip Keith Thurman, man, if they strip Keith Thurman a WBA belt, man, that probably means Keith Thurman ain't coming back September 8th like he's scheduled to come back. Keith Thurman has completely been stripped and he's allowed himself to get stripped. You know, he's allowed himself to get stripped. And if it's true that he's truly been stripped, this is the ultimate duck move from Errol Spence. We know with the WBC, he automatically gets his title shot when he wants, when he's ready. You know, we talked about this earlier about Keith Thurman should be stripped unless he fights his mandatory. So, like I said, this is all speculation, rumor. And if he's champion in recess, I think he can get the championship back when he's healthy. So he had to go hunt down the WBA and the WBC when he get healthy, if this is true. But right now, it's just speculation, man. It's something I want to bring up, so I don't want to go to sleep and I wake up. And I knew, and I was withholding information from my subs and everybody that care about the TBC community. And y'all know I got like a 99.9, approval rate out here, man. You know, as far as breaking real news and not, you know, reaching for news, you know. Keeping it real, and I'm just saying this is speculation, this is rumor, everything to do with a rumor, man. I just want y'all guys to be bracing for this potential news that could break. It ain't nothing hard and unfactual. I just seen the belt. Somebody sent it to me, and they seemed like they knew the inside information, but they couldn't give me the actual fact source of the information. But like I said, I'm going to link the tweet. It's in, I don't know what it's in, but it'll translate it on Twitter. If not, you can copy it. And it just says this is a beautiful belt or something like this. And like I said, I zoomed in on that belt that I put in the description. But I mean, I put it into the pick slot in the beginning. And it says Super WBA Champion. And in the tweet, it says this is the belt that they'll be fighting for tomorrow. It had Pacquiao on there, like I showed Matisse. And it says Super WBA Champion in the middle. And that's the regular WBA Championship belt. So something I want y'all to look at closely. If you went to college sports, football, or basketball, S1210 College Sports Most Wanted is my other page with collaboration with Cali Enigma and Colossal Sports TV. The link is in the description. If you want to donate, the PayPal link is in the description. Also, we're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. All that's in the description. One time for the one time. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon. And this is just strictly rumor, speculation. And if it becomes factual, I just wanted to give you guys a head up. Heads up. Continue to share the videos. Y'all know what it is. One time for the one time. TBC and more. Shout out to the whole LDBC. Shout out to the YTBC and everybody in between. Y'all know we working and grinding. And I appreciate everybody for sharing the videos on social media. And with people, we're going to continue to grow. Much blessings. Much love. Real boxing talk. Y'all know what it is. We gone.